Nowadays it is very difficult because see this variant which the symptom which are appearing, they are mild in most of the patients. So if somebody has cold or cough or headache or mild fever, then unless you test it, how is it going to be known? So you have to test it. That is the only way. Because in some of the patient, it can actually lead to be the severe disease, especially those who are unvaccinated. So if you develop these symptoms, one that you should get isolated and try to get your tested as soon as possible. Without testing, it is not possible to know, because it can get well in the week, which happens in most of the flu and the cold or viral fever, normal viral fever also.